Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
What?
What'll we do?
Stay back! Definitely heartless.
Thank you. You really saved me.
We're just glad you're okay.
Did you see any other heartless around here?
Heartless? Is that what they're called? I'm not sure if there are any others. I don't usually hunt outside the Pride Lands.
Pride Lands?
Hey, do you know if a guy named Riku is there? Or some bad guys in black hoods? Or maybe this really big bully named Pete. Oh well, we might as well go take a look anyway.
Wait, the Pride Lands are dangerous. Scar and the hyenas have made things unbearable for everyone. There's no food left. They've driven off the prey. We're about to starve.
We can handle a little danger. You just saw us beat those heartless, didn't you?
I guess you're right. You could be just what the kingdom needs. Maybe you can help us.
You mean take on this Scar guy and all those hyenas?
Scar?
He took over when our last king, Mufasa, died.
So you're saying this guy's your king? You want us to take down your king? Wait just a minute. We can't just go around knocking kings off their thrones. Then again, if they see that I'm stronger than their king, maybe they'll ask me to be their next king.
Sora?
I'd have to refuse, of course. Still, I'd like to see the Pride Lands, so you guys don't mind lending them a paw, do you?
Uh-oh, there it goes again!
She's gonna go on ahead and tell the other lionesses. We're supposed to meet her at a place called Pride Rock.
Yeah.
That's him.
What? What is it?
I told Rafiki you might be able to help us force Scar and the hyenas out of the Pride Lands. But he says it won't work. You see, whoever saves the Pride Lands will be our next king, and he has to have the right qualities.
Meaning?
Well, I think she means you're not cut out for the job, Sora.
I'm sorry you came all this way.
Hey, no, it's okay.
You better go before Scar finds out you're here. I'm really sorry.
Hey, a snack!
Snack? Nah. Mm-mm. We got us a three-course meal.
Look at that. Here comes Scar, the king.
and Pete.
My back.
What are you doing here?
Oh, the cute little kitty's worried about me. If I were you, I'd be more worried about my friends.
Cherry! We're surrounded!
Go on, ladies. You've got some hunting to do.
The herds have moved on, Scar. We can't hunt in a land with no prey.
No prey? Then what do you call this?
We're not prey.
Oh, nice and fresh, too.
Well, they're all yours, Scar.
Oh!
Run! Follow me!
Hey, why the long face, Simba? You gotta lighten up and live a little.
Yeah.
What were you thinking about?
Let me guess.
The past, right?
Hakuna Matata!
Would you look how he's grown, Pumbaa? Why, when I rescued the little guy, he was only this big.
Wow!
What's wrong?
We're never gonna make it!
I guess Rafiki was right.
What?
Never mind, it's not important. Here, I'll show you how. You can do it!
When Simba's father, King Mufasa, died, we were told that Simba died alongside him.
Who told you that?
Scar.
It is time.
It must be Simba! Sora, hurry!
Wait up!
Yeah.
Simba! It's me, Sora. Donald and Goofy are here too. Sora, Donald, Goofy! What happened to you?
Help, Simba! Help!
She's gonna eat us!
Timon! Pumbaa! Something must have happened in the jungle. I have to go help my friends. Okay, we'll back you up. Okay.
Don't worry.
Simba! Wait!
Squeeb!
It's Nala! Don't you recognize her?
Nala? It's me, Simba!
Simba! You are alive!
Hey, what's going on here?
Don't worry. They're all friends of mine.
So that means nobody's planning to eat anybody else for lunch, right?
Well, are you sure they don't want to eat me? Like I'm some kind of pig?
We won't, but you are a pig, right?
Call me Mr. Pig!
Could you guys excuse us for a few minutes?
Why am I not surprised?
Simba, you've got to come back to Pride Rock. I thought Sora might be able to help, but you're the only one who can save us from Scar.
I can't go back.
Why?
Hakuna Matata. It's something I learned out here. Sometimes bad things happen, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Simba?
Hakuna
Matata!
Hakuna
Matata!
He's not the Simba I remember. Something about Hakuna Matata.
My father's dead, and it's because of me. It's my fault. I can't go back. It won't change anything.
Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you, and so will I.
Father, are you there?
Simba, you have forgotten who you are. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are.
You can all come out now. I'm going back to face my past. I could use your help.
He really is a king.
Wait a minute, we're gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon. This is my home.
Simba, you're alive.
This kingdom doesn't belong to you.
Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member, Simba.
I've put the past behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects, have they?
Simba, what's he talking about?
Go on. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
He admits it, murderer. If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. Do you deny it?
No, but it was an accident.
You're in trouble again, but this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why. Now, this looks familiar. I think I've seen this before. Oh, yes. I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. And here's my little secret.
killed Mufasa.
Murderer! Tell them the truth!
All right. I did it.
Louder!
I killed Mufasa.
Simba, you get Scar. We'll handle these guys.
Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through.
Where's Simba?
He went up there. This is his fight, Donald. Okay.
Oh, that was just a sneak preview. 'Cause this ain't over. Oh, not by a long shot. Anger and jealousy turned the King of Pride Rock into a Heartless. Oh, your kingdom's gonna rise again. But this time, as the Pride Lands of Darkness.
That's what you think.
Take this.
What's with the light show?
We have to say goodbye for a little while.
I'll go tell Simba.
Oh, he's probably busy. Just tell him we'll be back soon.
Oh, that's right. He's king now. He's gonna be so busy, he'll probably forget about his two best buddies.
Well, you always got Hakuna Matata, right?
Guess so.
What do you mean, guess so?
And what if he forgets to tell the carnivores who we are?
One look at you, and you're a pig roast!
That's Mr. Pig Roast.
Same thing! And I'm not sticking around to be anybody's pork dinner!
Pumbaa!
You can never forget your true buddies.
dear.
There you are. Hey, we looked everywhere for you.
I was looking for a very dear friend that I remember I made a very important promise to.
So, did you find him?
No, I looked and looked, but he doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Oh, Pooh Boy, so there you are.
But Tigger, did you have to bounce me so bouncily?
Gosh, I thought a jaguar had gotten you.
Oh, dear. I hadn't thought of that. I do hope a jaguar hasn't gone and gobbled up my friend.
Now try to remember, Pooh. Isn't Sora the one you're looking for?
Oh, the jaguar.
No, it's just your tummy grumbling. You must be hungry. Come on, let's head home and see if we can find you some honey.
I'd like that, Sora.
Pooh! You finally remembered!
Remembered what, Sora?
Pooh.
I like it ever so much when you're cheerful, Sora.
Me too, Pooh.
Oh, there's a bit of a rumbly in my tumbly.
All right, then let's go home. Okay. So, what were you doing here?
I was thinking, perhaps there's a way to make it so you won't go away.
You mean, a way to make me stay?
Yes. Would there be such a thing as a way to make it so you don't go away again?
Pooh. Don't worry. I promise I'll come back and visit you now and then.
Could you make it now and now instead? That seems a bit better to me. Sora, if I go looking for you, will I find you?
I'll always be with you, right here. You don't have to go anywhere. Just stay here, and you can see me anytime you want.
You mean I just have to stay right here?
Yep, that's all.
Would you promise?
Promise.
I promise too.
And so do Rue and I.
We sure do.
You're welcome to visit us anytime, Sora.
Thanks.
After all, I must tell you of my Uncle Albert's adventures at sea.
Guess you'll be staying a while.
Goodbye, Sora.
Thanks, Gopher.
If you ever get lonely, just start bouncing and think of your pal, Tigger.
I will, Tigger.
You're leaving?
Yes, I really have to go.
Well, I won't be sad, because you'll always be right here forever and ever, right, Sora?
And all of you are right here, too. See ya.